Hello, so in my serving video yesterday, the rear 65 degree grips, I noticed that on my very first attempt to do the video, I didn't think I did too well, but that was the video I ended up uploading, because all of my later attempts, they ended up being kind of, I hit them a bit faster, but they were much more harder to get in. So I think what I noticed about my video about the kind of the pact with the devil kind of video, where I did kind of the flat serves, I noticed how they were so perfect, but I couldn't quite kind of feel the perfection when I was trying to do the leftwards topspin yesterday on the short video on the forehand side. So I think the explanation is that it's kind of only perfect at the slowest kind of speeds, so I'm going to do kind of a very slow kind of rally here with my father. So I did a video many months ago last year where I used the front semi-eastern degree grip on the forehand serve, and I was making remarks about how it's kind of relevant for the debate between topspin and flat, where I was kind of contrasting it with kind of the continental grip, and I kind of mentioned how even if I tried to hit the flat in the semi-eastern grip, it would end up maybe in kind of a topspin grip. And so I think I didn't notice this on the rear side semi-eastern grip, but I think I noticed it then today and yesterday, where if I was trying to use kind of the leftward side spin on the forehand serve, if I hit it too fast, it was actually doing kind of a flatter technique, and so it was kind of going a bit inaccurately because I wasn't realizing how flat I was hitting it. And the same with the rear semi-eastern grip on the backhand side. It's a bit trickier, so it's kind of, the topspin is kind of very perfect at the slowest speeds. So I'll practice for kind of making a serving video afterwards. So good practice. Thank you. Okay, so you can see that was the longest rally attempt. So I think the toss from there was much more stable compared to the Western grip, but the speed, unfortunately, might be too slow for a competitive match. So I might just try one more rally before moving on. You can see him doing some kind of accurate inside-out shots on the forehand side. So not only for the inside out shots, but also for the backhand serve and the forehand serve, there's kind of inverse proportionality where I'm doing inside out on the advantage side of the court, then that's the forehand, but it's the inside for the backhand serve. So if I mix them up, I'm kind of mixing up the opposite directions on the backhand forehand side for the one direction of the court. And that's why you have to be very focused. And it helps to do the kind of the ground strokes for the inside out to help that motion. obviously the perfection of the rear semi eastern grip has helped me to do the windshield wipers in a very idealized way, and the buggy whips as well on the backhand side. Buggy whip. Okay, so finally I'm going to move on to a one-hander backhand and a two-hander forehand. So I'm going to have my dominant hand on the first part of the grip towards the base, my weaker hand on the top of the grip closer to the sweet spot. So same, the rear semi-eastern 65 degree backhand. So the two-hand and the forehand might help me assess how weak my forehand actually is compared to my backhand, because for me personally, my backhand is, when I was a teenager, was always stronger than my forehand because I played so much hurling. I was very weak on the forehand double continental, much stronger on the backhand double continental, and so the strength of my forehand is slightly exaggerated because I've just focused too much on it in the tennis. So I'll see how it goes. So the one-handed backhand is more like tennis, the two-handed forehand more like hurling. Trying to relax my wrist a small bit. Well done. Okay, so one very last thing I promise. I'll still switch the hand positions, the weaker hand near the bush cap of the racket, the dominant hand, the top of the handle close to the sweet spot, the same two hands rear semi-eastern 65 degree topspin, same one hander rear semi-eastern backhand. still bright enough, I think, for you to see the serve, so we'll try one last serve. Shortened arm length. Thanks very much for watching.